In the video, it can be observed how the projectile ignites 3 meters below the ground, 21 seconds before the explosion. The BTAB-500 or the BTAB-500 concrete piercing bomb is a Soviet and Russian 500 kilogram bomb designed to penetrate and destroy reinforced concrete structures and to damage runways. During the Syrian civil war, the Russian military has used it repeatedly. In 2016, apparently, the first use of this bomb in an urban environment occurred in the eastern part of the city of Aleppo. It penetrates reinforced concrete floors up to 1 meter thick, covered by up to 3 meters of soil.